Next to skate, representing Russia, Egor Murashov, Russia.
Egor is 18 years old, second junior Grand Prix season, born in Moscow, coached by Victoria Butseyeva and choreographed by Galina Ishenko.
Egor Murashov, Russia, Russia.
Was animated coming off the ice, a little bit disappointed with the triple lutz fall. Unique choreography, really committed to it in the steps, less so in the rest of the program. But yet, you know, when I talk about that, these are young men. They haven't had enough time or maturity yet to perform at the senior level on every step of a program so they can get portions of it done well. Here's a look at the triple axel. Strong young man up in the air, kind of swingy a little bit on the takeoff, but gets the jump done all the way around. Here's the triple flip, straight back, nice and tight in the air. That was good. And we'll see the lutz both full, and then we'll take a look at the feet here. Yeah, it looks like the blade, we'll see that on the landing, just over rotated a little bit and the edge slipped right off there. Yeah, the blade didn't come down straight. It was already turning a little extra and didn't grab the ice. Powerful, and he's quick. Lots more work to go, but starting out with some very nice skills indeed. believe that's Victoria Volshkova in the Kiss and Cry. Working with this young man. And the short program scores for Egor 58.90. For the short program, that moves Egor currently into seventh place.